Just a short one today to say that, according to a journalist on Twitter, it looks like that Kouyate is in talks to join the Saudi Arabian club Al-lttihad. He's apparently talks have broke down and he's left Crystal Palace, and that he's in talks to join this this club in Saudi Arabia. So looks like this is it for Kouyate. Looks like he's out of Palace and onto pastures new.